And the actor goes to Anya Taylor-Joy for The Queen's Gambit.
Thank you so much. But first of all, just thank you for your performances. I'm so unbelievably honored to be even in this room, even though it's not a room, it's all mental, but you know what I mean. It was such a privilege every single day to get to work with the playmates that I got to work with. They were so beautiful and supportive and kind. And so I just want to thank Bill and Mari and Harry, oh gosh, and Thomas and Moses. They were just so wonderful. And a show isn't made by one person, it's made by everybody. And I'm just so, so grateful that I get to do this. So thank you so much.